Okay, so recently I posted on LinkedIn why I think this housing market boom and the lack of affordability for millennials trying to buy a single family home could actually be a really good thing for millennials. Let me, and trust me, I got a ton of feedback, both people saying, yes, you're right, and both a lot of people saying, no, Ellis, you're wrong. And so I'd love to hear what you think as well about if, you know, buying a home or renting a home is better. But let me make my case to why I think actually this could be a good thing for millennials. And the reason I think it's a good case is because I personally do not think owning a home is a great investment to start out with. That the American dream of owning a home is the path to financial, you know, independence, I think is actually not good advice at all. And here's why. It's because when you purchase a home, typically that's going to be a larger investment, right? And for a lot of people, it's most of their savings. And you're putting that into what is supposedly an asset that doesn't kick off any cash flow and is only typically growing at what, 3%, 4%, maybe 5%. Now, there are a lot of advantages to owning a single family home. And I'm not saying you can if you can't get good financing. There are a lot of good programs out there that maybe you can put a lot less down, right? Where you could put 3%, 5% down, and in that regard, potentially. But my point is this, you have to realize the opportunity cost of putting what is for some people one of their biggest investments into a home that, again, is not paying them cash flow and is only growing at 3% to 5%, because you could take that same money and invest it in other assets that will, yes, pay you money. Again, what is an asset? Let's define an asset. An asset is something that grows over time and pays you cash flow. A liability is something that you pay down, right? And that's the thing with a single family home, it's not paying you cash flow. And so the opportunity cost of putting that in a home is that you don't get the cash flow, right? That it's only growing at 3% to 5%, where there are other better investments, rental property, for example. You could take that same 30, 50, 100K and invest that into a rental property. Yes, you're still getting the benefits of owning real estate. You're still getting the depreciation you can use to write off and save money on taxes, but now you have somebody else paying down your debt. Instead of you paying down your debt, you have tenants who are paying down your mortgage, which is creating more equity, creating your net worth. Not only that, now you have cash flow coming in. And so I want millennials or anyone to think differently about owning a house. Is I actually don't think it is the best starting point for everyone. That maybe a better starting point is thinking about how to own rental real estate. Now, if you're still looking for a place to live, try a duplex, a triplex, a quadplex. This still allows you to own rental real estate, to own real estate in general, to live in that place, but now you still have other people paying down your mortgage. And so consider that, right? That's exactly how we got started. We found a duplex, we lived in one side, but the other side we Airbnb'd. And it pretty much paid for all of our expenses, including our mortgage, to live in that house. And so I think all I'm saying in my point to that post was this. Look at the bright side. I think this is actually going to create, hopefully for the savvy investors, the think wealthy investors on this channel, an opportunity to choose a different path than your parents did. To choose a path above and beyond average. And I think the middle class, if you look at middle class investment advice, it would tell you to go own a home. If you follow the wealthy, they go tell you invest in assets and then use the cash flow from those assets to go and buy your liabilities. Personally, I think a home is a liability if it's not paying you cash flow and it's really only growing at 2% or 3% a year. That's my advice. Like it or not, let me know in the comments. Make sure you think wealthy.